Dot breaks below $5 after turning bearish. Polkadot price analysis is bearish today. Dot has lost 2.53% in the past 24 hours. Support for Dot is seen at the $4.97 level. Polkadot price analysis, the 28th of June 2023, shows that the digital asset has now broken below the $5 level. The cryptocurrency has been hovering above the $5 level for several days but has finally turned bearish and dropped below it. Dot opened today's session at $5.10 before the bears took control and dragged the price down to as low as $4.97 in the early hours of trading before bouncing back up slightly to its current level of $4.99. Bearish pressure breaks Dot below $5. What next? On the daily chart, Dot displays a bearish trend. The price action has been declining steadily following a series of lower lows and lower highs. The 24-hour trading volume has also declined, indicating that the bears control the market. The nearest support for Dot lies at the $4.97 level, and any further decline from here could push the price even lower. Technical indicators on the daily chart hint bullish but losing momentum. The relative strength index, RSI, has dropped from the higher level of 60 to the current level of 51.44, indicating a loss of bullish momentum. Similarly, the moving average convergence divergence, MACD, line is heading south and could move below the signal line while the histogram has lost its positive values. Furthermore, the Bollinger band is also trending further away from the spot price, indicating a possible increase in volatility. Dot is trading adjacent to the average value of the bands, and a breach of either could lead to increased volatility. What to expect from Polkadot price analysis? Polkadot's price analysis indicates that the digital asset has dropped below $5 after turning bearish. The support for Dot lies at the $4.97 level, and it could face further losses if the bearish pressure persists. Technical indicators are hinting at bearish momentum building up in the markets. However, if the bulls can stage a comeback, then Dot could recover some of its losses and move back above $5.